Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. I hope that you all are safe in your home and during this quarantine, utilize the time in the proper way. Let's make some DIY projects, crafts and whatever is your interest. Work on it and be the best. So in this video, I am going to tell you about how to make a music reactive LED light using Arduino and a mic sensor, that is the sound sensor. So yes, you may have seen this idea, this project before also, but making this project, my idea is to present you how to make the coding, what are the parts of that code. Mainly we will learn the Arduino coding for this project. So we will start and let's DIY this project. So to make this project, first of all we need this Arduino Uno. You can also use Arduino Nano or something like that also, any Arduino. Then we need a mic module and some number of jumper wires. We need a breadboard for our circuit connection and one BC547 transistor as well as a 1 ohm resistor. So now I will start the circuit connection, and there you can see in the description there is a link for the circuit diagram. So we are going to use a LED strip, right? As you can see in the background, there is the LED strip is mounted. I'm going to use that type of strip that is in this LED bar. So as you can remember, I made that shadow lamp type text lamp, and you can check out the video in this I button or in the description below. There I have made this LED bar. So I am not using it because I mounted the letters there. So I am going to use that LED strip in this project, and let's connect this to the circuit.
So here we go connecting the LED strip, and the positive side will go up here, and the negative side will be connected here. With that, our circuit connection is ready and it's time for the coding.
Time for the coding part, and as you can see here I have a folder, and this is the circuit diagram of our project. And don't worry, you can find this circuit diagram and this coding. There is a link in the below description, you can check it out and you can find both of these there. So now open up the Arduino IDE, and this is our code for the music reactive LED. So in the first part we declared the LED pin 8 as the sound sensor input and the LED pin 9 as the LED input, and there is a pin mode declared for both the sound sensor and LED strip. Sound sensor is our input and LED strip as our output. Then there is a serial begin, and then the void setup part is complete. Now we are going to the void loop part. There you can see the sensor value. It will read the sensor value of the sound sensor, that is the pin number 8. Then if the sensor value, as we are connecting it to the digital pin, so it will collect the digital data. So if the sound sensor value will be 1, then the LED strip will be high, and if the LED otherwise the LED strip will be low. Then there is a serial print for the sensor value that we can check here later on the serial monitor as well. Now go to tools and change the board to Arduino Uno. Okay. Then go to tools, select the port at COM7 for Arduino Uno, and now upload it to the Arduino Uno that you have connected to the USB port of your PC or laptop, whatever you are using. So after uploading the code to the Arduino. Now it's show time. So let's see how it works. So that's all about our today's project, and if you like the video, then don't forget to click on the like button and share it with your friends, and let them also know, let them learn about this Arduino coding and all. And if you have any suggestions, any comments, let me know in the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so that whenever I will upload a new video, you can get an instant notification. So that's all for today, and see you in the next one. Till then, be cool, work smart, and it's show time. Enjoy the show.